Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Sherna, and today I want to. Sorry. Today I want to make some interview with someone who has stayed in another country for several time. So yeah, I want to introduce him. His name is Nugraha. Hello, Nugraha.
Hello.
Okay. Okay, so I want to ask you a several question about about the culture in your country that you have stayed. So can you speak English well?
Oh, a little bit. Yes, a little
bit. Okay. Someone asked you, where do you stay? Sebelumnya, sekarang stay di mana?
Japan.
Japan.
Yeah.
Oh, alright. How long did you stay there? There in Japan. How long?
Since 2006.
2006. So, okay.
8 years.
8 years. Yeah. Wow, it's been a long time, right?
Yes.
Cukup lama ya di sana. Oke. What dari
umur
since you are 16.
Yeah.
Okay. Why did you choose Japan for a stay?
From FC Tokyo under 15.
FC Tokyo football.
Football, okay. Yes. To join a team.
Hmm.
After my team. In Indonesia, mm-hmm. Tim di Indonesia saya, mm-hmm. Doing a friendly match.
A friendly match.
I saw a prospect career.
Career. Oh, yeah. Prospect career.
Yeah, ke depan in football. So I decided
to stay. Alright, so you stay there 8 years. It's like a long time. So what's something that make you interest or something interesting about Japan so you decided to stay there a long time except football player? Football.
So much.
So much.
Yeah. Except the culture.
Culture
has a different with Indonesia.
Indonesia?
What else? Japan teach me a lot of things for my life, how to appreciate a time, other, and love my job. Yeah.
So for the last question, I want to ask you a three different culture.
Yeah.
Between Japan and Indonesia.
Oh, tiga perbedaan ya.
Yes. Okay. Differences.
The first.
Mm-hmm.
About language.
Language.
I still had trouble with speaking in Japanese. Language, apa itu namanya, more information that I've got. So until now, I feel not good enough for speak Japanese. And about looking for a job, I try to look for place that not an Indonesian people. Oh yeah, Indonesian people. Yeah, orang Indonesia.
Why?
There, so I can force myself to always speak Japanese.
Oh, okay.
Ngerti kan?
Yeah. Okay,
second. Okay, kedua. Okay. Rain time. Ya ibadah mungkin ya. When I had interview, I told them about
several
praying time that I must
mistake,
and maybe it will.
During
a work time.
Okay.
Jadi bukan waktu kerja, waktu latihan atau ya kayak gitu. I usually change a job to get
choose a job.
To get me change. Mm-hmm. Yeah, jadi about public transportation. I think me and other Japanese people would feel so
satisfied.
Puas, benar. About the public transportation.
Why?
It makes us not feeling hard to pay a tax.
Pajak.
Because karena pemerintah government use it for our comfort. Citizen kan, and it include a service for an education in my apa kesehatan
in education and health. So interesting that there's so difference with Indonesia, especially for the public transportation. Okay, I think that's enough for today. Thank you so much for any information that you give to me.
Huh?
Thank you. Okay. See you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Salam.